Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare channel. The network locking issue often comes with buying a new smartphone, been there too. That is not quite the thing to cheer when we already have a different carrier. But today, we'll shed light on what a carrier locked is and why it happened, so that we can get to the unlock part more smoothly. Let's get started. Understanding carrier lock. A carrier lock is a software mechanism embedded in your phone's operating system. It limits the device to connect and read SIM cards exclusively from a specific carrier. For example, if you own a Verizon-locked iPhone, using a T-Mobile SIM card becomes impossible. Why carriers lock phones? Carriers offer significantly lower prices for phones than manufacturers, but to maintain such affordability, they need customers to stay loyal and use their services. A locked phone makes it challenging for users to switch between services easily. People prefer sticking with the same carrier than dealing with the hassle and cost of unlocking, which can sometimes go over hundreds of dollars. But here, ReiBoot provides the most cost-effective method to make the carrier unlock possible. Remove SIM lock using Tenorshare ReiBoot. ReiBoot support to repair over 150 iOS system issues, and it can help reset the whole phone to unlock your iPhone from any carrier. Then your phone can be SIM lock free. Visit the link below to download and give it a try. After installation, connect your iPhone to the computer to remove the SIM lock. Open ReiBoot, eyes on the one-click reset section. Given that carrier lock is also a setting established by the carrier, we can use ReiBoot's factory reset to reset the iPhone to a specific version and unlock it from the carrier. Be aware this will erase all data and settings. If you want to keep data, you should back up on your iCloud or iTunes first. Then hit factory reset. ReiBoot will automatically figure out your iPhone model and the right version to reset to download the firmware. Then hit start reset. Be aware this will erase all data and settings. Hit yes to start the process to remove the SIM lock. After a while, your phone will be SIM locked free and return to factory settings. Not every phone is unlockable with this method, but this is the most cost-effective method. If your device is banned, blacklisted, stolen, or doesn't meet carrier unlocking requirements, unlocking may be nearly impossible. Additionally, note that this service is not for iCloud or Google account unlocks. To check if your iPhone is unlocked, you have a few options. First, if your network provider details are visible, it suggests your device is unlocked. Another method involves testing by replacing your current SIM with one from a different provider and making a call. If it doesn't prompt you the error like activation or SIM unlock codes, it is now SIM lock free. Alternatively, you can contact your network provider, share your concerns, and provide them with your IMEI for verification to check it. That's all for Unlock iPhone from Any Carrier Guide. Explore the freedom of using any SIM card without the constraints of carrier locking. Thank you so much for watching the whole video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and feel free to comment if you have any queries or any other thoughts. See you next time.